Alright, all I've done is move rubble from here to there. I'm sure you can live without it. I think I want that bullet though.
Ida!
Go ahead.
Damn, there's too many of them around. And there's sharpshooters up on the ridge. I need someone to clear the area.
I'll take care of the distant ones, no problem.
Now I'm in. Well, better late than never. Okay, so there's a guy looking. This guy, I believe it is. He's walking back and forth, just having a look at these guys. I think I'm safe. I certainly was not. Haha. Joke's on me, son. That was an accident. That's another reason to take this way. We don't need to pick up some grenades and one of these. I just realized you might not actually be able to shoot up there. No, most definitely not. Or I could just throw a grenade, but I don't want to waste the grenades. Not yet, at least. The bomb should fall. Yeah, the bomb falls pretty regularly, so we don't have to wait for too long, though. And then we're gonna have to wait for him to turn around. I don't know. Can I actually? No, I don't think I can.
Thank you.
think we wanna... Let's save it again. Okay, he would see me anyway.
Affirmative.
Familie, ist die Sache es wert, dass sie sie verlieren?
how did we get... Ah, there.
Coming. Got it.
Dealt it. They're like, shit, that must have been a fucking airbird, the motor film. Or something, I don't know. Okay, they're gonna raise a fucking alarm anyway, but at least we aren't gonna see them.
Lucia. No problem.
Recording. Look. Come on. You can do this.
Shot
the same fellow anyway. What? How the fuck do they know? Yeah, they probably figured. Fuck it, let's control A.
Let's give them hell.
see. That wasn't smartest, perhaps. Okay, so you shot the same guy anyway. Him. And. Him. Good. Try not to shoot each other, right?
Pacified. Coming. Go ahead. Definitely.
Ah, I can get up here and get him.
Moving up there.
Kinda, yes. What's up, bro? Showing on him.
Easy peasy.
Do we wanna kill him? We probably might have to. Maybe he's talking from the Alright. That was on me. That was stupidly on me. Wait, what? Today I decided for a moment to fuck about.
Getting to the door. No problem.
Yeah, we're gonna end the deal. Almost perfect. I totally forgot about that. Yeah, shit.
Sure.
Well, it doesn't matter if it's back here, I can go back to fucking get him. But yeah, one is here at least.
Should be the mine detector I've heard about. Ours, Polish invention. Russians must have got it from the Allies. Russian. Shush.
I think I wanna get your pistol actually, so. There we go. Oh yeah, pistols here too. You can take one.
Getting to the door. No problem.
They shot one and you say, oh, whatever. Who saw me? He saw me. Ah. And that game too, like, I played it a little bit, and you know, you hide, and the AI is like, yeah, you're hitting that bush over there, I'm just gonna leisurely run over there, and you're done, like, what the fuck, how did you know that I hit there?
Right away.
Okay, let's do this.
Heading out. Fine.
Let's get the knife instead. Let's hide. Everyone in here. Now this door always has a little car to get on the fucking beside you here.
Great. Now, how to say that in Russian?
Comrades, we have lost radio contact with our headquarters, but we've got strict order from Commander Zhukov himself to assault now. Kill the fascists for the motherland.
Stupid idiots.
You heard, men. Attack! Move!
Oh, shit.
I thought the political officers.
There's a minefield out there.
And that's it.
Just abolished by 19.
Alright, it worked.
40,
there's some passage through no man's land.
We have to get rid of these mines, otherwise we'll end up like them.
Alright, thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. Farewell.